birthday is your birthday.
Yeah, I forgot, I was waiting for you.
Okay. Let me just take the plates. be so much in the world, but in a Latin, so maybe a pump. I'm a pump you. A pal, come by 2 million to timber and level, but I'm doing a little more fun. But I'm good. Move more to the home, you sure. We are guided from you. We are happy from what? From what? Mammy, I come home. You should know on the man and I'm not home. Come down, Jimmy. Jimmy, whatever.
That was for Royal Highness from Benin. Expressing his feeling and love that he made in South Africa. As you can see, the South African notables around. What you see in front of him, as you can see, hello. These are his stuff. The notables are going to put them in fire. So, thank you, Your Highness, for the wonderful words. You make sure they follow the culture that is still back at home. You know. He has started it and he's still doing it. Thank you so much for being in our midst. Thank you so much, Your Highness.
marriage. I stand here like his second mommy. I be so proud. I be so happy for Train Pikin. Me go marry house.
Oh, yeah.
And he do so well.
Oh, yeah.
God don't be so faithful for his life.
Yeah.
God don't give me a job. God don't give me... First, before he leave my house, God give me a husband.
Mm-hmm.
He go for a marry house. He get a job. He get 3 kids now. He don't get a house. He don't get cars. In fact, I'm a blessed mother. I think the Taka family at large, all of we will be blessed. The blessings we it get for a marriage home.
Yeah.
And so as the Bible talk, say husband and wife will parents be made in the image of God. I want to appreciate, encouraging. Say me continue for be submissive for your husband. Because Bible say me a wife, be submissive. Do not love your husband, my dear sister. Be submissive to him and you see the magic of love coming out. Mm-hmm. His responsibility is to love you. Just be submissive and the other part will be taken care of.
Amen.
Thank you, Mbe. This ain't been long talk.
Mm.
Well, I don't think that we not acknowledge the present for Wendy. The phone of Mende. The new clan. But I know acknowledge the present of the phone of Mwa village in the new clan.
Mm.
With the prof. Dr. Nombe way there around. We head away. And they provide for women. It don't be now for this culture, for this and head that they will come for me.
I call Madame Soto to the table. Today is a very special day in the life of Miss Dan. I would like to know,
can talk about the questions?
This cake. I like the square one because a square peck in a square hole. Mm-hmm. Now, who that way this lady? Me, take it back. Better to talk here, let the thing pass. So, the cake, they listen, they don't know, say, not so you be. And then this cake, we get approximately 3 colors. We get white, we get green, we get orange. The green signifies waiting, acceptance, green pastures. When we talk about green pastures, we are talking about prosperity. We are talking about success. So the green, we can tell you, say, the extent to which we are going to go, we will pray same one and continue for that same lane. So we will not ever derail. So we will begin to move from one glorious achievement to another. The white for the stance of purity. And when we talk about marriage and purity, we know it will mean. You must be very, very, you must be very, very faithful to your husband, which we all know that you've been doing that. We're encouraging you and telling you that this wife that signifies purity today is to encourage you to keep on being the virtuous wife that you've been. The orange here signifies celebration. That every day in your life will be celebration. You guys will know no sadness in your marriage.
Amen.
You will grow old together.
Amen.
And despite all of this, the sugar, this cake was done with flour, sugar, there was baking powder, and if there was lemon zest here, I want to say that the lemon zest signifies those bitter moments. But the lemon zest was so minute. The sugar was more with the flour. And that is coming to let you understand that irrespective of the fact that there will be hurdles on the way, the sugar and the flour, the good times that you spend together will overcome those moments that bring you down. So today, we want to spell the word Zobo, because this is the Zobo's family we are celebrating here, and she will cut the cake. So let's go. And
N
Z
Z
U
U
H
H
B
B
and
O.
Thank you.
Oh,
Okay.
More dialogue, more
tolerant. Listen now, this chair in here, you know, don't move that. Come snap the champagne pipe. I've got this special champagne. Now, who know how to dance? Who know how to dance?
What? I tell you. Hey, don't.
Who knew how to dance?
Me. Don't ask me in bed.
Marky man.
Hey, yeah, cameraman.
Yes, I did today.
Should I come?
Hold it where? Jen, come quick.
Hey, Shiba.
Bet.
Bam. Hey. Somebody can hold this camera.
Jen, come. You must call Lieutenant Times. If you don't want to pass, you go that side.
She knows more than me. Thank you very well. Palette, Queen Genevieve Kaka,
our latest doctor. I want to start by saying I am so grateful, I am speechless, because I never thought of this day. I never thought I'm going to celebrate my 8th anniversary in marriage. I never dreamt of it. We only got up this morning expecting to go somewhere and have fun, but because I discovered that it was my anniversary, I didn't even bother to tell my siblings, but I don't know if they scored through sketches or Facebook. And in Beye present, my father, I can remember when I was growing, in Beye used to love me so very much. He used to have my picture specially placed in his room. Even when I was in school, when he's not chance, he would send his friends to come and give me food in school because I was in boarding school. Surprisingly, in the person who sent me to school, I have a certificate today on my palms because of him. Please, a powerful hand to my father. He sent me to school when I had my diploma. They said, no, you can't end there. You must have your degree. It's always like that. Even Hallelujah. Honestly, I did not plan it. Mm-hmm. I only knew I was coming a week ago. He called me. He told me that, no, my other sisters cannot be coming and I'm left behind, that I must join the crew. I don't know. I'm just so blessed that I'm speechless. I don't really know what to say. And when we're growing, they was always behind us, trying everything possible so that we should become people different from other girls, from other women. He asked me to live with Madame Kia, my second mother. And he keeps giving instructions. Please do not allow her come in after 6 p.m. Even when I was in the university, I always respect all the instructions because I was always scared that Madame Kia should not report me to him or to Mama or to Brother Milty. So everything I was doing is because I don't like bad impression. I never want somebody to give bad impression about me. So I always do my best to be the best girl. I try everything possible not to cause any trouble anyway because I don't want a bad report anyway. That is how we grow. That is how our mother brought us up. Though he was so hard when we were very small, but our mother used to tell him to be a little bit soft on us. But honestly, I am grateful today because of his hardness. I am what I am today because of his hardness. I want to give the all the thanks in this world because I know I cannot thank you enough. Even when I was taken into government to work, the first money I received in my marriage home, I know I was grow up and I was taught by my mom that the person who sent you to school, when you receive your first money, the first salary, they call it grow loan, you should contact that person first. Honestly, I contact Mbe, I bet that Mbe, I can't touch this money until you say something, Mbe, say my friend forgot about that. You and your husband should use that thing. I was like, no, Mbe, they told me that you need to say something about this money and you should tell me how I'm going to share it. My friend should use that money, forget about it. I'm the one who have given you the instructions. So when I told my husband was very shocked, you know. I'm so overwhelmed. The kind of love my other sisters showed to me, the kind of love my father, the great lion, shows to me. The kind of love.